It's December 29th, and we've had snow and then a lot of rain. I've been very curious ever since we moved to their farm or property about how the water flows, because although this is more of a dry climate, we do get times when there is water flowing, and this is way back in our corner. This is actually flowing from the neighbor's field. Okay, that's the field that was garbanzo beans last year. Flowing pretty swiftly. Under the fence, there's a huge hole, and there's a huge gap here with nothing. Yeah, the fences don't align. So I'm going to fill that, because this is where the coyotes live up there in the home clothes. So I can see how they come right into the property, no problem. They just come right through here. And, but this is flowing into the dairy, and let's see. It's just going to go down to the pond that they have there. But I'm just really impressed with the amount of water coming. Let me see if I can get it down. There we go. Part of the fencing wall. So I'm just gonna keep looking around. I wanna find a low spot for a duck pond, and so I'm hoping all this rain and water will help me identify that area.